actually went to that other wave, Carcavelos, and it was like whopping ankle high, and they're tripping, almost calling it on. So now Megan's gotta wait like 2 days to surf her freaking heat 11 of round 29, and then we're on.
See?
Yeah, yeah. We're like in the town of Cascais, and we're looking for cool stuff. Found some cool leather shoes in there, and we had some peri peri chicken. So our best buy so far. Looks like a 7:30 start at Guincho.